Haneef R Jordan, welcome to my show. And before we get started, please be sure to subscribe to my channel. I don't want my children to suffer.
Yeah,
I'm good.
Yeah. I do find myself, like, when I am in that space with my kids, when we are finding ourselves in conflict, that I have to stop, take a breath, and recognize my BS when I'm in the middle of it, because there'll be like a space. Whatever that thickness is, whatever I had created, because I have to take ownership of this, right?
Well, yeah, and it ain't easy having to own your shit.
Right.